Friday marked a month since the devastating explosion in the Lebanese capital. It has killed around 200 people and injured thousands more. Families of the victims, local residents and military personnel held a minute of silence to remember the dead. The blast sparked widespread protests and the government resigned amid accusations of corruption and mismanagement.